Hey guys, what's up, Zombie Slayers? It's me, Justin, and I'm gonna try out this new game called Sunny. Hope you guys like it. I've never played this before, and I'm hoping that it'll be good. I heard it was really good, and wanted to try it out. Although I've never played this before, so you might want to give me some tips here. Alright, let's do this. Oh god. Physical melee class. High speed and high burst damage, low health, gunslinger. That sounds pretty easy, so I'm gonna do that. Let's see. Let's try this
they
one.
They call me Sunny. I'd love to tell you more about myself, but I can't. I don't even know my real name. It all started a year ago. On that dreadful ship. I'll never forget the ship.
SS Enterprise.
I died there.
Oh god.
But somebody brought me back.
Wake up, Sonny. Let's hope you're not too far gone.
That is actual name, or is that like a surname?
Sonny?
Hey, would you look at that? Maybe there's hope for you yet. Come on, let's move. We need to get off this ship.
How are you alive?
I'm Lewis. Just a friend. Can you walk?
Yeah.
You'll need a weapon. Grab something.
How about this pipe?
Sounds fine. Take it. This way.
Well, the thing will break in an instant. How's that thing?
I may be blind, but there's no mistaking that smell. Can you take him out?
Yes, I suppose I can. I don't feel too well.
It'll wear off eventually. You need to focus.
Notice the gray ring in the lower middle panel around the exclamation mark. Wait until it turns blue.
Okay.
Once the ring is blue, click on the enemy to target him. Your abilities will appear around him.
He doesn't look too happy.
He's enraged. You'll have to defend yourself. Get ready.
Target yourself instead of the enemy this time, so you can use your defensive ability. To find out more about an ability, hold your mouse over its icon for a couple of seconds.
Good job, Sunny. Keep going and stay alert. There'll be more of them ahead.
Well, that was pretty easy. Guess it was a tutorial level. Plus, that thing was level 1. When did the other guy fight for us? Fight to reach the boss and find a way to be able to save you from the next one. Start the next fight now, and I'll press the other icon on the screen.
These things anyway, they look horrid and decayed. And the smell is nauseating.
I agree.
I reckon they used to be the ship's crew, but not anymore.
What's happened to them?
It's complicated, and we're running out of time. I'll tell you everything when we're off this ship.
That sounds stuck. That's not to follow you. Whoa, he's level 99? Holy crap. Oh, it's not a meat fight.
Oh,
Oh yeah, I leveled up. What do I do? Oh. I have no idea there's an ability to do this. Well, this is actually a lot more cool than I thought. Oh my god, sick. Oh my god, that's awesome. Oh my god, that's freaking amazing. White t-shirt, maybe boots. If you get a t-shirt, how about that? Put a shirt on, man. And now you're just like, move the blinds.
You're outnumbered. Don't worry, though. You have the strongest weapon.
This pipe?
No, I'm talking about your brain. Think. Attack the weakest one first. Defend yourself when you can.
So, just do this, I guess. Then. God, they're both freaking enraged. I'm gonna smash you. Whoa! What did he kill? My strongest weapon is my friend. It's my freaking arm. Drops my items. Items are good and cheap, and you can either equip it, match your character, or you can sell it at a shop. You can get a cool item on the map. Where are they? Well,
in front of us is toxic. Watch out for its poison.
Zombies are toxic?
But you're blind. How do you even know?
Don't get all technical on me, Sonny. Just be glad I told you.
Yeah, he's totally sketchy. I don't trust him whatsoever. Freaking blind, he can smell toxic. It's hard to do. Crap, I didn't even know me. But he looks kind of like me. That's what he looks like. Description of the area after I'm stuck in his shoes and I can fall off next time. Why won't you help me? Hey, you can sniff stuff. Find it right in front of us. This game makes no sense to me. I guess there's a key there when you aim. Get a different partner. Mine sucks. Okay, 18, 7, no, 7, folks. There's two of them, Tyler. Just do it. Smash it. Throw the shot at it. What the hell? Is that a poison shot? What was this? Oh. Unit suffers acid damage every turn before a laser becomes acid sand. Your strength is even a high on sand. Not bad at you. Die. You're still stable. Oh god, that was really cool. That's terrible. Die. From your friend's head. God. Potions or something? I'll take any commits. I'll see it now. Smash! Death. Awesome.
I can see the speedboat hangar. It's up ahead.
I can't. I cannot see it, man. I'm about to pick this guy up first. Actually, this is an hour now. Maybe I should probably use this.
I think I can hear helicopters, Sonny. It must be the rescue team.
Probably kick my ass. I didn't even kick him up to 99. Why aren't they attacking me anyway? Do you have like 790 health? They're only doing like 90. Probably kill him. They're like a tank. Hardened sea sailors. I'm just wandering. If I had a sailor too, I'd be all on the ship. I don't know. I wandered in these deadly dread looking zombies. I'm not exactly sure why. What plot this is. Smash! Oh, smash! That's only a hole. Now, if I had a skill from my class that made me do like an extreme move, that would be a Hulk smash right there. Oh gosh, the last fire axe, not the boss. Aw, sucks. Alright. White mode, remember? I don't know if that's a typo or I'm hoping that's a typo, because if it's not, that's just kind of a stupid name. This just kind of looks really stupid. Oh god, what the hell?
Finally, you're here. I thought we'd die in this
forsaken ship. Oh, so maybe we can't trust
them. Hang them out, boys. We don't need any witnesses.
Wait, what?
What?
Oh, crap! No, Lewis!
This is not a good day to be shooting my friends.
Oh. Hey, look at that. That one just talked.
Oh, god.
So what? That thing is no different from the rest of them. Just do your job, soldier.
Keep your ass. You're not hurt, Lewis. You know, I'm extremely skeptical. I'm not skeptical of you. I knew you. I'm a Hulk smash on you. You can see that. Oh, is this a good kind of turn? Medic, salt, weapon. I'm pretty sure I should get the medic for all the games I play. Go for the medic first. Die!
I don't know what to do or where to go. I don't remember anything.
Just take it, please.
What is it?
It's a tape. Maybe it can help you.
Lewis, I don't need this. I need to remember.
Tell me that.
I need to.
Oh, yeah, I'm dead about this. I don't understand what's going on. over. Probably gonna end it here. Well, I'm gonna end it here, guys. I'll see you guys later. Have a good day. And Zombie Slayers, out.